That's it. Like I said, that dog collar match, I whooped Gino's ass and treated him just like the bitch he is. You all saw what I'm willing to go through for this title, what I'm willing to go through to be this champion. And I will take on anybody and everybody, and I will bring the same fight every time, because the truck will